Hi, I'm Professor Daniel Shamovitz here in my lab at Tel Aviv University. This class is for those of you who are interested in learning some of the basic science involved in plant biology. It can be taken either alone, or if you want even more information about plant biology, together with my other online class, What a Plant Knows. In this four lecture series, we'll begin by first looking at the structure and function of plant cells and the different parts of a plant. Then we'll ask two fascinating questions. First, how do plants grow and develop and make such complex and beautiful structures as flowers? Then we'll ask, how do plants take CO2, carbon dioxide, from the air, water from the ground to make oxygen for us to breathe, and sugars for us to eat through the process of photosynthesis? And then in the last lecture, we'll examine the fascinating, important, and controversial subject of genetic engineering in agriculture.